be the last one standing. Two hands in the air, I'm a champion. You'll be looking up at me when it's over. I live for the battle, I'm a soldier. Yeah, I'm a fighter like Rocky. Put your flag on your back like Ali. Yeah, I'm the greatest, I'm stronger. Bet my dues, can't lose, I'm my own.
I possess through the drama. H is for the hurt, but it's all for the honor. A is for my attitude, working through the patience. Money comes and goes, so the M is for motivation. Gotta stay consistent, the P is to persevere. The I is for integrity, innovative career. The O is optimistic, open and never shut. And the N is necessary, cause I'm never giving up. See, they ask me how I did it, I just did it from the heart. Crushing the competition, been doing it from the start. They say that every champion is all about his principles. Carry.
I want to be just like you.
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 Okay.
We deserve this award because we are all dedicated athletes. Our 7th and 8th graders take a fitness class, but they can't do the fitness part because there's not enough room in our weight room. So, if we got this award, it would not only get our athletes involved, but our whole student body.
My goals for the new fitness center is to get more people involved, especially our middle schoolers, and just get more athletes and more students in there to get bigger.
So like the challenges we face for middle school is we don't have like the equipment, so like we don't have racks, we only have like dumbbells and bars, and like we only have like these, which is pretty much not enough to get stronger, get better at sports, you know.
In middle school, you have to take a PE class for a credit. In high school, you can choose whether you want to take a fitness class to get better at sports or other activities.
It was different from the rest because there's a lot of people here that are wanting to work hard and get somewhere and make something of their name, and they want to make everybody else better along with them.